And hello, how's everybody doing today? It is Wednesday, October 30th. And I've rearranged a few things here. It's a little bit confused at the moment, but yeah, hi. Yeah, I'm not exactly sure what I want to talk about today. Did plan on setting some stuff up, but yeah. Well, I guess that means we're gonna roll over to Fallout 4. I should really start setting things up for streams. Because, yeah. I have no idea. Okay. Let that slip through my fingers. How's everybody doing out there? On to the next thing. Fallout 4. Oh. Over to mainstreaming. Play in Fallout 4 specifically is the only game I have that has a delay. A delay in its mouse response. It's the significant one. DJ Atomic. Let's see what I'm doing this time. Oh, it's kind of interesting. I run two of these. So, the, Lucky Squire is out. Been out for since I was at, or since well, it was out while I was on my break. And yeah, I haven't picked it up yet. I will do so because I really want to play that one. Oh, I see. That particular raider has her head stuck in the ground. That's what's making all that clatter and those clattering noises. No reaction. Meaning nobody can buy. Over to that already. I thought I didn't. Okay. Hello. Crazy how loud that is. I wonder if you had a gun like that in real life. Even less than that. I wonder if
that's it.
Well, no, I don't really wonder. I'm pretty sure you'd have hearing damage after using guns as much as these guys did. Or do. Ooh, make a cat. Plasma cartridge. The real money of the issue. What exactly do I have to do? I should do a whole bunch of them. How's Eve? Still looking for Eve. Into the mysterious signal. And I'm not hearing anything from the mysterious signal. Like nothing. Is it? Looks like I've dealt with those guys already. Be close enough to hear something. I guess the range I'm at. I just don't know. I slipped on the cranberries. Almost runs into tree. Oof.
Analysis below. Scanning for hostiles.
Give you the explodey business. All these different relics. I shall sit right on top of you. Not a whole lot. You know what? Let's grab Preston. Clear out Quincy. Because dang it, I want to clear out Quincy. Clearing out Quincy is the best thing I can do. It's so quiet. A7 can do just fine. Where is Preston? Let's go on a few missions together, actually, and see what happens. Have him as the guard, since he doesn't seem to want to do anything else. Power armor! I don't actually like using power armor. It's not like convenient. Mostly just slow. I dug meat. It's all wet. Okay. I'm a big fan of the absurd. Which is why I include some of those lines in my songs. Some people may not find them funny, but you know what? I do. So. There. Preston, where are you? Oh, there you are.
Stay sharp. Don't let your guard down. Is there something you need?
Come with me. I need your help.
Sure thing, General. I think the folks here can manage on their own now. Thanks to you.
All right.
Farming's as honest work gets.
You coming with me? Good. Let's go clear Quincy. There's a few things I didn't expect to see there. Some things I didn't know. I was watching a video the other day on different locations in Fallout 4, and I'm like, there's a few of those things I didn't know about. Mostly in the Glowing Sea area.
people that came looking for treasure up here. I don't know any of them that ever came back.
What happens? Oh, I've set everything off. Let's not do that. Went and mugged the place and then set everything off. Super broadcast radio mutant signal. You have a... Yeah, I'm now suddenly curious. You have a broadcast, but what would a super broadcast look like? It's interesting. Interesting personal little thought. You're all flooded out, so let's go this way. Winds of Glories. Yeah, I'd like to. What? Oh, right, I've got that, Idiot Savant going on. Idiot Savant has got it going on. Anyways. Yes.
I guess I'm just getting jumpy.
S. Baker. Oh, that would be a station. Let's see if this is gonna work. Not well, I guess we're gonna find something else. But let's see here. Is this side door gonna work? Poseidon energy. Oh no, that's not gonna work. That would have been off if that would have been awesome if there was a bit of oversight there. Preston, where'd you go? Yeah, he's around. Thank you. NPC logic in this game, or non-player character logic in this game is pretty wild. A few things, but not many. Oh, look, free tech. And see. Ah, dang it. That's not what I wanted to do. Can't imagine eating some of these 200-year-old foods. Then again, but in this situation, so take what you can get. And you can get it. I can't imagine many foods would be. Would certainly give me pause. Quincy, you. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. This way. Two of you is here. Where did the other one get blown off to? There were two. Well, let's see. Police station. Let's grab. Let's lock up. Okay. In we go. Something a little less destructive. He was trying to dig out at the time of the destruction. Stir up that spot. Even for $1 million and a stack of pretzels. $1 and a stack of pretzels. 42 pretzels to be precise. Whew. Oh man. Book return machine. Return overdue books. We currently have 509 tokens. Oh, there is a way to get up here. Right. Problem with fusion core. Awesome. Although. Where'd Preston go? Well, it came out of another door or something. Wasted. That would have been useful. These weapons have been useful again. That kind of sucks. What kind of suck would be getting into a firefight in real life? And getting your eyes scuffed with dust. In the middle of it. Sure, that would be It's super frustrating. This be true. Y'all know this to be true. And get out of my way, Preston. Long's terminal. June Long signed in. Can't believe Mary Jackson is actually trying to get the Minutemen out here based on Mama Murphy's drug crazy hallucinations. Marcy tried to explain to him that she's just an old loon, and we've been refusing to sell our accounts anymore. But she's even got Sturgis convinced. Now we're going to have to board and feed a bunch of freeloaders with laser muskets for nothing in return. Kyle's all excited, and then we're going to have to break it to him that the Minutemen aren't actually like the stories that he's heard. Can't believe it, she was actually right. Sloan and Irma were working making repairs to the walls and saw them sneaking around by that old warehouse. We tried to scare them off, but they were still advancing on the monorail stairs. Then just when it looks like they are going to break through, the Minutemen actually showed up and drove them off. They're led by a man named Colonel Hollis, and Kyle's completely awestruck. Said he is going to join them when he gets older and has been following them around like a puppy. I can't believe this. None of the reinforcements Colonel Hollis promised were on their way have shown up. The gunners have been trying to find a way to get through the wall daily now. To make matters worse, while Kyle was following the Minutemen patrols around, he caught a bullet in the leg. He only nicked the bone, but he's going to have trouble walking, if even making through this somehow. Something's going on. We thought at first that another of the Minutemen had shown up, since it seemed like Colonel Hollis recognized him. The two of them went up to talk with Mary Jackson in private. Not 10 minutes later, the man left, and Colonel Hollis followed him to the wall, shouting about what he would do to deserters. Was that guy one of the Minutemen or not? Door, other door, like nuts. Eat that, legendary gunner. Okay. foodstuffs. Good night, Clint. Owned. Why does Preston keep falling off of buildings? Like, dude.
Got up here, there was no way to defend the rest of Quincy. You could hold this place against an army.
The Gunners, right? You know, like, you guys have tried to. I mean, you know, technically, with the way the Gunners fashion things, you could actually turn it into a heck of a fortress. Alright, there we are. There we go. Preston there. Pretty well, just how much you can see from there. And how much you can't. How much you wanna, but how much you can't. Alright, you're around here somewhere, you. other gunner. Wouldn't be this far, Quincy, would it? So I'm gonna get over there anyway, so. Fragments. I want to pick up the. Oh, that's it. Material means there's still more here. Still more people. The church. No, it's a factory. Okay. Okay, let's see. Already been in here. That's where the radio is. Radio, radio. There's the others. Yeah, probably two more. Two more to get through here. The other one. Hardly ever get through that one first. Super duper hard. I found that. Whatever that was, it exploded in its face. There's something nearby I still haven't hit yet. Preston? Some of these buildings and see if there's anything I missed. Because it looks like I obviously missed something. I just don't know what yet. Yep, all this is terminal. So we got here just in time. We ended up taking a group of gunners from behind as we came into town. Took about a third, but at least a dozen ran off. Mayor Jackson was practically in tears when we came up. Even let us use his own house as a barracks. Gotta say, it's nice to find the Minutemen welcome like we were back in the old days for change. Preston's been helping help them get some better walls up, and the town mechanic has been invaluable. Even has a couple suits of power armor. If he can get them up and running, it'd be a huge help. We don't have near enough manpower to hold the town if the Gunners return in force, but I can't tell anyone that. If it were to try to get reinforcements from any other Minutemen out there, at least Colonel Marbury will be able to help. We got the walls in pretty good shape and filled the stairwell at the monorail platform. I've had Sturgis working on getting some walkways set up across rooftops. Figure if they manage to break the wall, we may be able to retreat up there for a counterattack. The others attack almost daily now, but we've gotten food and supplies enough that we can probably wait them out. Unfortunately, my call for reinforcements has been disappointing. Not a single person has shown up. Today has been a terrible turn of events. One of our own, a 10-year-old veteran named Clint, showed up at the gate. I thought at first he had come to tell us reinforcements were on the way, but it turns out the idiot had changed sides. He's apparently leading this group of gunners who have been laying siege. He actually had the nerve to try to convince the mayor and me to stand down. I politely informed him that there was not a chance in heck of that happening, and what I would do to his traitors at Bud if he showed up again. If someone of his experience is leading them, we'd better be ready for anything. Rather, this is the mayor's house, I could say. Oh, this one was the mayor's house. It's on the other side here. And this one was destroyed. One of the gunners. There's a radar, okay. Hey. Giant cages don't mean much. There was somebody walking outside, I would have heard an explosion by now. So, I am going to assume, at least for now, that I've gotten most, if not all of them. I didn't pay attention to whether it's a picture. It's locked. But that was something underneath.
Nice.
Door for Quincy. Better check up some of these stairwells. Stair lifts. Gotta get that. Boom, boom, boom. Oh. Oh, there's a critter. Other than press. Preston. Probably it.
Hey,
what do you need? What is it?
How do you think things are between us?
I'm glad I ran into you in Concord. I think you're going to turn out to be the right choice to lead the Minutemen.
All right.
How are you feeling about things?
It looks peaceful now, but you never know what's around the next corner.
Your thoughts?
Walking through here? I can almost picture it back in the old days.
Almost.
What's on your mind?
With some work, we could rebuild this place.
That's all for now. All
right.
Hey. Yeah, it's probably it. No, I want the nuclear armor combat leg. Don't see anybody anywhere else, which is okay with me. Preston fell off a building again. I don't know what else there would be here. Always drinking. Disarm you. Grab you. No cigarettes. Yep. Let's see here. What else can... Oh, I can just walk up on the rail there. I'm going to assume that's it. Oh, Cinder. Okay. Anything else? I'm being poked.
Oh, get over here, dog.
Yeah. Time for the Daily Cinder. At least for now. Little snuggles. Mwah. Good pup. Very good pup. Mwah.
All right.
Alfred's. Oops. Little puppy break. Always recommended. I should do a doggy counter. All right. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's it. Bet you there's always one or two stragglers I missed. Bet you they're around somewhere. Oh, I guess not. You know, I never thought of running on doing the automaton DLC first. That would allow me to just build like nuts. Minuteman Armored Ranger.
Hey there.
Good. All right. This door. Well, that door was there. Door. What do you have to say about the it's Preston? What do you have to say about them? What?
It's nice not to have to be on edge every second.
Go get him,
Hey, you got a head start.
Nice.
Hot dog.
Like one of those.
Nice.
Bet you'd like one of those.
Nah.
Nice. Bet you'd like one of those.
Alright, well, okay, can't turn that off, unfortunately.
Hey, Nosebleed, just where do you think you are? This is Atom Cat territory.
I didn't mean any trouble.
We can't be seen with some nerd from Nowheresville. We got a reputation to uphold. What this is, you want to join up with the cats, don't you? I guess you don't look like a total wet rag.
What way? Wet rag.
Yeah, now we're cooking. Now, let's put your skills to the test. My girl Rowdy should have something for you to get your bread hooks on. She also trades in power armor mods and frames. Get yourself hooked up while you're there, Jack.
Dr. Rowdy. Can't exactly turn these off. Okay, where? Of course, playing to the. Oh, there's a radio. going to turn the radio off. That's why I'm here.
Rowdy has like a thousand projects going on. He's got to have some for you.
Oops. Yes. Poetry night.
Where's it at, kitty cat?
Just passing through.
Oh, well, if you want the lay of the land around here, you just let me know.
I was just leaving.
No, you should stay a while. I'll give you the lowdown.
Can you help me get the lay of the land of this place?
Can I? I'll tell you what's
going
on. Rowdy handles the power armor mods. She's also the coolest chick I know. Usually hangs out in the garage. Blue Jay does sales. Anything to buy or sell that isn't power armor, he's got it covered. Let's see. Duke and Johnny D keep their peepers open for bad news cats who want to mess with our digs. I'm almost done. Zeke's the boss. Started this whole outfit. And, well, I just dare you to find a cat cooler than Zeke. And then
meow.
The newest Adam cat, Roxy. Got it all memorized, Jack?
Oh, hi.
Nice.
I had absolutely no idea that was there.
Gavin with Zeke. What's the story?
Something about bread hooks?
Bread hooks, you know? Hands? What a square. From the looks of it, I'd say boss man thinks you have a little Adam cat in you. Wants old Rowdy to see if you have what it takes to shack up with us.
Come on, remote. Why is it such a flimsy connection?
I have what it takes.
We'll see. I've been putting off hauling myself over the ponds of Warwick for this, but now you get to do it. This here's something I've been fixing up, part of the pump system at Warwick. Thing was clogged up like Zeke after one too many cans of cram. I want you to go to the pump shed there and install it.
No problem.
The Warwick folks might be squares, but they are nice enough. We help them out with our skills. They give us food. Works out real nice. Oh, and make sure to let June Warwick know when you're done. She's the bird in charge around there.
It's gotta be one of the... Who's smoking? No, she's smoking, okay. She's the bird in charge around there. Classic. Okay. I'm not gonna hop through the pond or around the pond. You know, I can't imagine the terror that would exist if there was no eject feature. And you were stuck in a suit of power armor.
You should get going.
In the middle of the ocean. That would be terrifying. At least. I am going. What are you talking about? Energy. Huh? Okay. I guess that's the way it works there. Hmm? Where's the mysterious signal? Ships. He's got exploding over there. Tell June Mark about the thing. June? Where are you, June? June Warwick. Something fell off. None of you are Warwick. You're not June Warwick. There you are. No, you're the kid. Never mind.
It's nice to have a lot of food. We used to only eat once a day.
There you go.
I saw you working in the pump shed over there. Are you with the Atom Cats?
Meow.
Oh, Thank you so much. Maybe someday this will do the farm some good. The Atom Cats have been such a great help to us. You must be hungry. Here, take some food back with you. And please, send Zeke my thanks.
Would not mind a strong drink.
Hey.
Most days I ain't got two caps to rub together.
Hey, we're in some real trouble here. I hope you can help. I don't know what we're gonna do.
Okay, so I guess I should talk to this guy.
Excuse me.
Don't think I've seen you around here before. You new to these parts?
Sort of.
It's complicated.
Well, that's none of my business. Now, I know what you're thinking. Why set up a farm at a place like this? It might not look like much. And there's that smell. But that's the thing. See, this used to be a sewage plant. The most fertile soil in the Commonwealth is right under our feet.
No wonder your crops are doing so well.
That's Commonwealth ingenuity for you.
Yeah. They really are. I feel lucky to even be having this conversation. We fell on some hard times not long ago. A pack of super mutants hit us. Wrecked our entire crop.
Oops.
Used to be the Minutemen would have helped us out, but last I heard, they were too busy fighting each other to worry about us farmers. So we were on our own. All of us starving, near to death. No man should have to watch his wife and children suffer. You know what I mean?
Those days are over. The Minutemen are back, and we won't let you down again.
If that's true, I'm glad to hear it, because we still need help. Those super mutants are still out there somewhere. and they could come back at any time. I know it's a lot to ask, but if you put an end to them, we'll all sleep a little easier.
I got him.
Those super mutants. I promise.
Good.
Win at brewery.
What we're gonna do. Well, nice to meet you. Glad to have the minute back.
Super mutants? I'm sure the general will make short work of them.
You better believe it. Swing back and grab the map location for ship. Yum. That is a huge ship. Some ships are absolutely massive. Not surprised. Gwinnett Brewery. Way over there. Let's grab the castle. I'm going to deal with the super mutants and then head over to the castle and polish some stuff up.
I never thought I'd see our flag flying over the castle again.
Sure, go ahead.
When we first met, I admit, I had my doubts, but you've done nothing but impress me. You're just who the Minutemen needed to bring us back from the brink.
Thanks. That means a lot coming from you.
You've probably realized by now how important the Minutemen are to me. When I was a kid, the Minutemen were my heroes. They were the only good guys around, really. When I turned 17, I joined up with Ezra Hollis's company. He was one of the good ones. Really believed in the old-time Minuteman way. We had a few good years there. I felt like I was part of something bigger than me. Like I was really helping make the Commonwealth a better place.
It sounds like you were really making a difference.
I think we were. I know we were. But obviously it didn't last. I'm sure there was a lot I didn't see or know enough to pay attention to. You know, the politics and rivalries and bad blood between the different groups. I guess General Becker was able to keep a lid on it. Keep everyone more or less on the same team. But after he was killed, it all came out in the open. I couldn't believe it at first. These guys were supposed to be Minutemen. They were supposed to put their duty to the people ahead of everything else. You probably think I was pretty naive, huh? I guess I was. Still am, too.
Even after everything,
I still believe that the Minutemen can be what I always thought they were. The good guys.
We are the good guys.
We're doing our best. And a lot of it has to do with your example. So I guess what I'm trying to say is, thanks. Anyway. I appreciate you taking the time to listen.
Get out of here.
Anytime, Preston.
Thanks, man. We probably better get back to it.
I'm not. It hasn't been. And haven't done much to it. What in the... Did he just drop one of his dudes in the... Or was that... That was weird. No food, no water, under power. Happiness goes way down. Oh, let's clean up work. It's so wild. Gwinnett Brewery, whatever it is. Castle later. Too much later, though. Wipe out some super mutants. Oh, hi. You are not a gate. Nail gun. Quite a ways.
Who's there?
What the?
What? Oh, hell,
let's get this over.
Gotcha. Oh, there goes the head.
Anything useful?
Meat. A bunch of ghouls. Oh, that's it. Good night. Sure about that?
Someone there.
Done. done. I win. Gotcha.
Time's up. Let's take him out.
Gotcha again. Gotcha. Alrighty. That is not a viable entrance, even though it should be. More things carrying around all the time. Ugh. That'd make for a bad entrance. Oh yeah, it's a little door to the side. That's right. One of them big R doors. Oh, where'd you come from? Super mutants. Yeah, I've already killed them. Right on. I'm off the floor with the super mutants. They get at the one at restaurant. Stretching.
There's played tricks on me again.
Got it.
I see. You know what? I'm gonna leave them here. Yep. Seconds.
Did you just fall?
Okay. That's something I don't want to happen. I'm falling.
Never leave here alive.
Looks like that's the one way down. That's too bad. I'm gonna surprise some people. Where'd the legendary go?
It's gonna be hard getting through here without getting soaked.
Come out wherever you are.
Come out wherever you are and join us in a lovely bar. Make sure you know what it means. Get all over your signature drink. No, I didn't want to leave. Oh, there's an airborne femur here.
Think there's anything still useful in here? Make every shot count. Is that it?
I won't even commit cook this egg, I'll just eat it raw. My head is down.
Oh.
Wait, what? Over here. Over here. Double, dang it, come on. Oh, here we go. Every terminal. Lock in and out. Corruption detected in employee logs. Eventually it would be.
Got it. Nice.
Canterbury Wings. Somehow. Not 100% sure how, but I gotta get up there somehow. That's the exit. Okay, can I get up there from here? Oh, up that pipe, okay. Up that pipe. Egg.
I think I got something over here. Opening fire.
All right. Good for you, Preston. I'll collect these little bits of Meyerlick meat all over the place. You sure you got that one, Preston? Your abs. Ah! Balancing on these poles ain't easy. Okay. Get out of here. Stephanator's right leg. Okay, so we need... Oh, dang it. Get up there. Oh, this one might do it. Yeah, we'll do it. Excellent. A little bit of extra pipe work. Okay, now where's the radio? There's the radio.
Nice.
The joy of wealth. list surrounded by stuffs. Anything hidden up here, or is it just... Gwinnett Brewery Roof! Let's take this guy. Do it. Preston. Oh, oh man. Loading. Shaper ball last night when I was showering. I have a hard time getting underneath my chin like this. But I should be. Oh man, replacing my stuff. Where did my grandma's afghan go? Oh, my chips are starting to fall apart in places. Oh, that's the moving sticker. Okay. I'm going to roof. Excuse me. Oh. That's where I was going. More specifically, that's where I wanted to go. Okay. Oh, that's that right. That's part of a quest of some kind. Let's jump down, head over to work. Ah. Got fast travel while jumping. I guess if I have to land, if I'm jumping and fast travel, I'd meet. Transported to the ground. Pardon me, I'd very possibly fall through the ground. Feels bad. Oops.
Mom's a really great cook.
I knew you would help us.
Well, you're still alive. That either means you haven't gone after those super mutants yet, or goodness.
Those super mutants won't be bothering you again.
I guess you were the right person for the job. By the way, we've decided to support the Minutemen. We've got to help each other if we want things to get better.
Seems to be growing well.
Things would be pretty good.
Hey.
Point it out.
What now?
I'll mark it on your map. We can use all the support we can get. So see what you can do to help.
Hey.
I'm listening. Yeah?
Anything you want to talk about?
Hope this rain lets up soon.
Each.
What do you think about our relationship?
Ask me again in a week or so. I'm still trying to figure out what makes you tick.
Oh, nothing.
Okay.
Makes me tick or ticks me off? Okay. What? Build. Institute laser turrets, see what happens. Put them over there and leave. Because forget it. I'm on the way to still not collected. You know, I never thought of it actually like that. If I save... You know what? Maybe I should have done that first. Thought about it that way, but this... Without it there, I don't have a central spot to disperse my... I'm setting myself behind by refusing to do the whatever DLC first, which is what I was thinking of leaving it there until it was all set up, but let's switch it up a little bit. Let's see what happens. Switch it up. Go from there. Oh boy. Yeats. Needs my stretching. I like to stretch. I don't do it enough. Can't imagine how heavy the power would be. How unwieldy it would be to move around it.
Tough persuading Bunker Hill to join up with the Minutemen. Good sight lines, plenty of hard cover. Whoever set this up knew what they were doing.
Heads up.
Just point me to it. Need something, General?
You can go now.
You know where to find me if you need me.
Yes, I do. At least now I do. Sort of. Where did I find that one little apartment building? Oh yeah, I want to head along the highway. Do I have to avoid to get there? Oh, I can't get past these guys. Gotcha. I got a comfy pillow. I can't put it on a bed for some reason. Let's get Ada started. Before we do that, though, let's report to Warwick Homestead. Oh, yeah, I did that already. Ground. story. Miscellaneous, let's grab. Jackson's holotape.
We ran into some hostile robots today. They were pieced together, like the ones we've been making in that workbench. Weird thing is, one of them was spouting something about the Mechanist. That they're here to protect the Commonwealth. Yeah, protected my ass. We managed to lose them. Those things were dangerous. Shades and I went back and picked up an arm we shot off.
Okay. Your name is Zoe, and you're reading this, and you're dead. Ramblings! So I decided to start keeping a diary in this little holotape. I thought it'd be cool to only update it at different terminals. Kind of like my own little collection. Although half the time I have no idea where we are. Navigations aren't really my thing. I leave that up to the bots. Today we stopped at this decent-looking salvage yard. It's impressively not gross and overrun with ferals like the last one. Liza helped me fix up this terminal so I could get down to business. Anyway, I think Ada and I got some pretty good defenses set up for now. We have enough supplies for a bit, so I imagine we'll give this place a pretty good once over. I really need to find some good things to trade if I want a new pair of gloves anytime soon. Raiders are dumb. I like to think that people like us are safe based just on their stupidity alone. I'm trying to steal something off Porter last night. A luck swing sentry bot. Porter wasted two of them. Another one set off a tripwire we were running away, and the last one, we think, tripped and just impaled himself on his own knife. That's why you don't run with sharp objects. Of course, waking up to gunfire isn't really cool either, so I moved on. We found this pretty cool factory with some decent protectron parts, so Jackson is all hell-bent on making us a little bodyguard robot. He's been working on 20 with Shades all day. I'm thinking of naming it Hertz. I can't wait. I love protectrons. Protect and serve. Oh, I'm totally authorized to use deadly force 24/7. In the meantime, Ada and I set up the usual defenses, and then she helped me dig around for fuses and stuff. Not that I'm lazy, but robots are the best when you don't do any heavy lifting or feel like carrying stuff around. So here we are at this run-down mom-and-pop repair store, and we find this trader hiding in the closet. He said he thought we might be raiders and just hid there for an entire day and night. And yes, it's supposed to be my thing, because the closets don't have toilets, or toilet paper for that matter. Anyway, he said that they... Oh, nasty. Anyway, he said that we were pretty near this area called the Commonwealth that we might want to check out. Said it's got a few decent places for trading, as well as an old General Atomics factory. I think Jackson's all excited at the idea of upgrading Turing. That old Mr. Handy's seen better days. You're not going to believe it, but we stopped in a department store. It's like a dream come true. I already found some new gloves and boots, not to mention a pair of sunglasses that would make Shades owe me huge favors. I'm pretty sure that I can get him to take all my night watches for at least a week to get these babies. Turing has the rest of the route charted to the Commonwealth. We also heard that there's a place there called Diamond City. But yeah, not what you think. Apparently it's some sort of old-timey sports stadium. Could be fun, though. Might be nice to check in with another settlement soon. Bro, it's annoying. Actually, get off yourself. Come on.
Upgrades Jackson gave me,
I was unable to defend them.
They must be targeting you for some reason.
Probability is high that I am part of that reason. Besides myself, Jackson also created Turing, Hertz, and Porter. Our built-in modifications would be desired pieces of salvage. We knew we ran the risk of encountering more of these hostile robots if we stayed in the Commonwealth. If only we had made the decision to leave.
You couldn't have known something like this would happen.
The probability of attack was high. I should have forced our departure. In recompense, I will seek justice for my friends and stop these robots from causing further harm. It's time to uncover the source and confront their leader, the Mechanist.
You'll need help if you want to succeed.
I'm aware of this. You have shown willingness to aid others. I ask that you please assist me in stopping this Mechanist. In return, I can give you the schematics to build your own robot workbench, so you have additional resources in this undertaking.
Yes, it's such a problem to connect with desktop. Jeez.
You want revenge, don't you?
I admit my goal is twofold. Stopping the Mechanist both protects the Commonwealth and allows me to avenge my fallen friends. I won't rest until I see this threat dissolved. I owe it to them. Now, we last saw a group of the Mechanist robots at the General Atomics factory. You may find information there that will lead us to the Mechanist. I will follow and assist with your permission.
Yeah, let's go, Ada.
General Atomics has valuable salvage. Chances are high the robots are still there.
Okay. Yeah. That is quite the suit. I don't know where the rust devil dropped off to. No, let's take you first. Ooh, nasty. Ugh, excuse me. Done. There you are. Take you back. Put robot development kits or whatever in each and every settlement. All of them. Just the ones that I have. Control. Or something. But workbench. Weapons and armor. Star. Warehouse. Protected little barn. They're at the same place as usual, actually. Yeah. Stretch. And this is my little area here. Oh, wait, that's where I was supposed to go. I can restore these to their proper. Oh, you know what? I'll leave it here for now. Thank you for watching. If you like what I do, like, subscribe, follow, whatever platform allows. And to support me further, got my copy in the corner, as well as the various links that have popped up in chat. And we'll see you guys on Friday. Yeah, see you guys on Friday. Enjoy. Until then. Cheers.